And if you look at, for example, Rassemblement National or AfD in Germany, or if you look at Возрождение or Конфедерация in Poland, all these may have different names and different principles, but they have one thing in common. They are friends of Putin, and they want to destroy our Europe, and we will not allow this to happen.
Thank you.